everyone, and welcome to a new video from me, TechnoLady. Today we're doing Project Fox. We're playing and changing the game as we go. I've already recorded this bit once, but it didn't work, so I'm recording it again. I'm changing the water height. Go with the hills this time. Just going to generate our hills. Right, the only one we can have where we got our perks and bin is a forest. We're going to go with the forest. Morning, evening, or overcast? Oh, we'll go with morning. We can change the sun angle as well. Let's leave it right there. Or morning.
A whole new world.
Oh yes. We ain't no world.
What is it that your champions must do now?
Get on the up adventure.
Ready to break ground on your town?
Where should we put it? It moves trees out of the way for you. Put it a bit more in the middle. Put it there. Flatten some of the ground for us. And these blue buildings, we can actually add stuff to it.
Go out on a limb with this sacred tree.
Sacred tree.
You're barking up the right tree.
Mm-hmm.
Every story needs a hero, and ours come in the form of champions. Each champion has their own set of unique powers.
Scarlet.
Not your typical goblin,
Cassiole.
A mighty master of magic.
Stealth.
Ranger?
Huh. So just three to choose from. So we'll go with the goblin. Speak with the gardener. Begin your quest. What are these? Basic melee attack, slam attack, dodge and jump. Oh, right. Press B to speak to it. And we can edit the text. Won't bother it in here.
Okay, now who's your phone again?
I'd want to be the zombies, but I haven't got any credits for the zombies. So you need 28,000, and I've only got 4,090. So, I'm gonna go with the free ones now, which are the bandits.
A brazen band of bandits? I wonder what direction this band is headed in. The battle begins here.
Warm and lucky stuff have leveled up again.
Your hero is a hero.
Need to visit the gardener. Is that him? Hello, gardener. Those bandits have nearly killed it. Need an antidote.
What is your hero searching for?
Meat.
The spice center. A hunk of meat? Strong tonic?
Oh, we'll go with the poultry.
Don't drink if it says shrink. That's my advice.
Those are joking. It must be allied with the bandits. They've probably brought it back to the main camp. But...
A world of pure imagination awaits your hero.
Right.
Where?
We're gonna have to go with the Rantan village.
Consumed by five.
expedition.
To where? It's hot as blazes in there.
A path filled with adventure unfurls by your command.
Hey, Drake. Create a bridge for us, or we could create our own.
Often badly, of course.
There's a teleport. Okay, so we've got to go to the village. We save our tree. What more over here? This is the town teleporter. If I have five more teleporters out in the world, I can use them. Bandits here, we just killed one. Got our coins. More bandits! Quest to do in the way as well. Don't know what that yellow bar is. Is that our stamina or something? Who's the arena bar? Mind it gives us any choices then. What's that? Crossroads coins collected. Collect a lot of coins. I guess that's a good thing then. What do they want? They're all normal people. They're all for money for person. Ah, so they are bandits. They were in disguise. can bring it next time, can we? Give us back some health. Yeah, full health now. Get that coin. I've got to go over there to the room door. Oh, you don't want to go in there. No one gets out alive. Don't worry, I will. The Ransack village is the domain of the monster, the likes of which you've never met.
Who shall guard this place?
Oh, now if we get lots of bandits. Oh, we can get goblins. Can we go and get lots, because then we'll power up more. Hey, how many can we have? 8. Goblins.
I assume Danger is your middle name.
Ready?
Take care, youngster. Your hero's nearly dead.
Your hero's nearly dead. Got high force field. Sometimes he forgets and throws his eggs. He's bad at his job. Okay. We're gonna have to go with him because the other two. Let's see what he's like. I'm gonna go with him. I'm gonna go with the goblin. There's nothing that can stop me from saving the village, not even you. I think he's been a bit too optimistic, I've seen the eyes of him. You are here on account of the devastated village of the Eye of attack. Oh no, right. All those who stand in my way will fall. I must save the village potion. So I think we've got to stay out of his way now. Picked up a sword. Yay, we got him. What's our coins? Avenge me on the dark knights. We've got all these coins for you. Just for you. Open the chest. Oh, that's all we've got to take out to leave. To that tree. And there's a teleport, we can teleport back. Right, Oh, to unequip. So we'll keep all of the sword. Teleport back. Let's see where we've got to go. Got to go to him over there. Right? You saved the tree! Yay! I'm all happy about that.
Your village.
Thanks for saving us. You're welcome. My pleasure. Not got any good anything to get. See these buildings here, we can put stuff here. What do you want to build? A workshop or a tavern? Workshop, I think. Let's build our workshop. We speak to this guy. See what he wants. Put a ramp. Welcome of might or combat skill. We don't have to put a rod to it. It's free. We're going to go with that. Put it there. Squirrels! Oh yeah, I like squirrels. Well, let's go and take me the phone. The kind who opens the door to opportunity when he knocks. Let me tell you about the once in a lifetime. Ah, get away! Uh-oh. The critter rider has it out for me. I can't do anything without being attacked by blasted things. I'm just a humble salesman. And she's running my business. I have a position for you. I can't even get close to that rant. If you talk to friends over there, I'd better be with you while you say. Great. I have the feeling this is the start of a lucrative partnership. Don't forget you can change all that text as well. Where's it gotta go now? An enrichment. Can we get some then? More damage, that's 15. Four than that as well, then. I think we'll leave it there, guys. We'll do some more when we come back. Ah.